MIB Daily Forecast, February 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The MIB, as you can see, did in fact fall on Monday, testing 20,300, but bounced enough in order to form a hammer. The hammer, of course, suggests that we are going to go higher, but right now it appears that we are just simply consolidating after an impulsive move higher, and therefore we should continue the move higher eventually. Pullback should have plenty of support all the way down to at least 20,000.